Alright. The final leg of our mission. Milky Way. Into space we go. See what I mean? How they try to make it so relaxing where it's like, you don't even want to play. Just let the game win. See, look. Marx, like Karl Marx. Yeah, that's always the solution. Summon a giant meteor from the sky to solve things. You know, the giant fucking rock will sort everything out. If there's any issue, it'll just destroy everything and we can start over again. Good luck, Kirby. Off into the relaxing fountain of youth. Start a new game. No, it's not my first time, but I know you're gonna fucking explain it anyway. Oh, look, it's the deluxe. The deluxe coffee ability. Cool. See that? It's almost like the premium, you know, the deluxe. Ooh, very special. Right, crash landing on planet World 3 from Super Mario Brothers 3.
Ooh, under the sea, Kirby and me with the hot dog.
Giblet, come here. That's right, in this one you have to find the special abilities. You see, you have to find them in a room. Until then, even if you eat the enemies that have the special ability, you cannot, you can't use it. So, oh, fuck. You can't. Even if I eat that cutter guy, I don't get his cutter ability. And that sucks. Oh, would you get the fuck up there, man? Come on now. I don't think I need Frog Suit Kirby for this. Rogue face.
Die, die, my bastard, tonight. Die, die, my little bastard, tonight.
Candy.
Candy for little boy. Candy for little boy. Little boy.
Oh, see? See? Now, you see? Now I have Parasol, you see. Now I can use that at any time, you see. Which is great, because, like I said before, this is probably one of the best abilities in the entire game would be Parasol, in my opinion. I can make a D out of it. Make a big D. Big Waddle Dee. Oh, so plump he is. He's so plump.
Aqualis, bring you pure bliss. Aqualis, bring you pure bliss. Kill this little fucking Kibbler. And I need flame to get that tonight.
But still, look how fucking relaxing the background is, you know? You see? Kirby's so fucking relaxing. Why? Why do they make it so fucking relaxing? I think we all know the answer to that by now. It's the Kirby conspiracy. So, I guess I need flame. I need to be a flamer to get in there. So, I guess I'll have to come back once I get the flame ability. Apparently, look at this. Oh, this is like the stars from. Oh, look, you can use Parasol underwater too. That's another great thing about it.
yeah, it's little stars from Super Mario. They don't make me invincible though. Unfortunately, under the sea, unfortunately, they do not make me invincible.
There you go. There you go. Now you're a cutter. Good for you. Good for you. See? That's why having a two-player, that makes it a lot better, because they can just do that intentional. That was completely accidental, because the computer is just dumb. But, like, if you have a second player, they can just run into an enemy, like Knuckle Joe there, for example, when you're about to die and blow up. You just run right into him, and you get his, you become him. You become one with him. Then you become my helper. So you become my helper. It's like Kirby takes the traitors and makes them his own follower. That's what he does, alright. Mm-hmm. That's what he does. Oh, give me a kiss, Kibble. Oh, McKibble. Give me the ice cream bar and the meat tonight. Under the sea. Kirby and me. Man, just when I couldn't think it couldn't get more relaxing in this game, they throw this at me, you see? Like, not only is it space, but it's also underwater in space. Like, how much more fucking relaxing can you absolutely get than that? I mean, seriously. We're talking hardcore relaxation right here. Like, how can you survive this? Like, Kirby, just having the ability to function in a world like this, that's just kind of like, shows what his true willpower is like, because any ordinary being would just be so fucking relaxed that they couldn't even do anything ever. Just because, like, just look at it. How could you even?
You'll give me the meat tonight. And a kiss for good luck, my Kibloid.
Let's kill this black belt. Damn! You just took my, precious
star away.
Oh, here we go. I dubsy knight. You'd think, though, I think that guy... Doesn't he use suplex? Why didn't he give me suplex? He wasn't sword. Like, he didn't even use a sword in the entire battle. And in the other portions of the game, when you fight that guy, he gives you suplex. He doesn't give you sword. So it makes absolutely no fucking sense why he gives me sword, but okay. Whatever. Whatever. Have yourself a sword there, too, there, Blade Knight. Huh? Huh? Why don't you? Damn. Getting fucked up over here.
Repair yourself. Smack you good, kiss me good, kiss me tonight, Waddle Dee. Under the sea with my Waddle Dee. Kiss me, Waddle Dee, under the sea, in space. It's the place for us tonight.
Oh shit, look at this maniac. Holy balls. Getting fucking, damn, I'm hit. Yeah, no shit, I'm hit. Look at that. Kirby down, Kirby down. Come here. And your brother. There we go. Look at that. He's like trying to get the Triforce. I didn't even think about that. That's probably why he's wearing that fucking cap like that, because it's Link. I didn't even think about that before. Look, he's Link. And that makes sense, because you get the Triforce and that treasure hunt. That's the last item that you get is the Triforce. Coincidence? Alright, none of you Blade Knights stand a chance against my fencing abilities. Falling in the spikes there like that with my fencing abilities. Here, let's take out this guy again.
Enemy.
I'm getting fucked up.
There you go.
Cheap chop chop. Cheap chop. Hurrah! Well, now that I'm almost fucking dead, That was entirely pointless. But hey, the Blade Knight just ran into the spikes, so that was helpful. And he just ran into my head, and that was not helpful. You know what? Do I even have to be in here? I got the fucking ability that I needed, right? So what am I even doing? What am I even doing in here? Oh, look. Boom, boom, boom. There, finish him off. See that? Mm-hmm. That's how you do when Kirby's in town. That's how you do when Kirby's around. You knock him into the sea. Kirby and me. Ooh, Kirby and me. With my squiddy pies under the sea. Why the fuck didn't the parasol take him out, for fuck's sake? It's the whole reason I had the damn thing in the first place. God damn it. Ooh, just the same thing over and over again until I lose my fucking mind. Just over and over again until I lose my fucking mind. Ooh, waddle. Ooh, waddle do. Ooh, waddle do. Ooh. Waddle do is not what I need. Not waddle do. You're not what makes me feel pleasure. For fuck's sake. Okay. So is that the only thing that I need in here? Is the D? Is the waddle... Or do, I'm sorry. Not waddle D. I apologize. I did not mean to insult anyone here. Waddle do. Okay. That's who I needed. So... Shit. Okay. So that's not the correct way. Okay. Not the correct way. Okay. So down here, get the tomatoes. Get the ding-dong tomato. Yeah, no, is that the wrong way? Did I ding-dong diddly-daddly do it wrong? Yeah, I sure ding-dong did. So, okay. Oh, there goes Squiddy Pie. Take one. Oh, pancakes for Apa. Pancakes for Apa. Pancakes for Apa tonight. Pancakes for Apa. Flan. Give me some flan. I'll smack you one Squiddy Pie as hard as I fucking can. Oh, pancakes for Apa. Ooh, good job. Good job, little boy. Well, here it is again. This big beluga bitch. Round two. Oh, shit.
It's raining, Kirby. It's raining boulders on you.
I just gotta bonk him enough times. I'll try to take care of him, you know? Always worked before in the past with bonking him. Whoever needs to get bonked. But this isn't the bonking stick, but, you know, actually Parasol, I think, is probably better in this part, because to block the, what's it called? The shit that falls from the sky, see?
Use your little umbrella, Kirby, my pal.
I'm gonna fucking die here.
If I'm not careful.
Get him, Kirby.
Get him. You can do it, my friend. You can do it to the end.
There you go. Dead. How do you like that?
Spinneroony! Off into space!
Oh, I love this. I usually don't fall asleep to music, but you know, if I had only one option, this would definitely be top tier. You know, that's what I mean. This game tries to get you. Look at the background! Fuck's sake, man. How can you get any more relaxing than that? Look, Kirby's even falling asleep himself. Look, just like, I can't stand it. It's just so fucking relaxing. Alright. Alright. Snap. Snap out of it. Snap out of it. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Let's do a little dance. Oh,
yeah. Off into space, baby. Space is the place, my little pink friend. My little pinky pinky friend. Oh, here we go.
Crash landing. With the hyperactive music. Like growing up with ADHD, this is probably like the music that would go on in my head constantly, just, you know. Anytime I'm awake, this is just the music that'd be playing in my head. I mean, not in reality, but you know, when you're always full of energy like that, it's just like this music's the perfect representation of that. Candy for 8 hot dogs? Look at that. 8 chili balls. Frosty McFreeze. Oh, here's another spot that I need the, I need the flame. Flame on, my friend. Flame on. Here, would you get the fuck out of my way, please? There you go. Give me the meat. Give me the meat and get out the way. Give me the meat and get out the way. That's gonna be my new catchphrase. Give me the meat and get the fuck out of the way. Trademark registered.
Oh, the bells are ringing here in Cloud World. The bells are ringing and Kirby's balls are singing in fucking Cloud World. Cloud World.
Enough of this. Enough of this, okay? Enough. Let's just... You kill the enemy, and that's how you get rid of them.
Nope. Snacks for April. Oh, a cherry. Oh, how kind of you, my friend.
Oh, are these little bastards? A whole gang of, a little gang of, what the fuck are even, these guys even from? I recognize them from some other game, but I can't put my hand on what it is, but... a Tookie. Very, very similar to Kirby. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to... Oh. Birdo.
Oh, my little feathered friend. Grab the donuts and the milk for a quick snack. Get the bananas and the turkeys.
What is that supposed to be? Is that meat? Or is that like a can of cola or beer, maybe? Yeah,
Kirby gonna get drunk tonight. If I shoot the feather. Day.
Oh, a fat cat. Oh, my fat cat little friend. I'm gonna kill these fucking sleeping little bloboids.
Now give me your power. Give me your power. I need your power of sleep.
Nice. Too bad I can't get fucking Crash, you know what I mean? Like, as an ability to choose from this menu here.
This menu of wing. This menu of wing.
Let's just blow through all the fucking enemies. Get some coffee to speed you up, Kirby. There you go, now you're in super mode. You know, you ever been in that mode before? Super hyper, super mega?
Mega mode, in the commode, mega mode.
Fuck, get in there, you son of a bitch. Can I get in there? Fuck. Or give me the melon or cookie or whatever. Fuck. There we go. Oh shit. All right, give me the fucking pancakes. Eat that, and you die too. You also die. Come here, friend. I will eat you. I'll eat you. I'm almost dead again. I'm almost dead again, as they say. Almost. I have no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Was the bird on the only one I was supposed to grab, or is there more? I don't even know. There's pancakes for Aper. More cakers for Aper. more cakers for the Aper. Isn't that what they say? More cakers for the Aper? Oh, look, coffee and beans. What a great combination. Why didn't I think of that? Coffee and... What are those, like, madames that you get? I think they're, like, Japanese, those little, peas. They're not peas, but... Oh, tuki. Not peas, but, Oh, they are kind of like peas, you know? Like, I guess. All right, come here, big old kitty cat.
Big old kitty cat. Give me a kiss.
Oh, shit. Coffee and beans. Look out. Coffee and beans. Coffee and beans. On the next Geraldo. Coffee and beans. Is it some sort of conspiracy? There would be coffee and beans right there. But not the same kind of beans that coffee's made from, you know? Not coffee beans, but like... Damn, here I am getting killed talking about coffee beans. Fucking die. Okay. Now that I'm almost fucking dead. Shit. Where am I supposed to go? I feel like I'm just walking around in fucking circles here. I need to get this shit over and done with. What am I doing? What am I doing here? What am I doing? I was at the end, but I thought there was more, so I came back like a dumbass. Now I'm fucking lost again. With this hyperactive music keeping me going. There it is. Fuck's sake. Right, I'm out of here. Oh, here we go. Good old, Crackoid, I think his name is. Some shit. I don't fucking know, but. Thing is, I'm pretty low on health. Oh, shit! Well, at least it starts me here. And I can choose. Here we go. Oh, he tried raining down hell upon me. Did you see that? Fuck. He zapped me that time. Fuck. Fuck! Dude, would you fucking stop being so cute, Kirby? I know it's cool to jump down like that, but... It'll get you killed, Kakarot. It'll get you killed. I got him that time, though. See? I know game poser. See? Hold on. Alright. Free State Games. Right here in the Free State of New Hampshire. OzEntertainment.org. Don't forget to sign up. I've got lots of video games for sale. I'm going to be posting it on there very soon. On Ape Brain Games. Let's see, time to go straight into the sun, it looks like. I'm ready, let's go. What other choice is there? I guess I'll switch over to... It'll make it easier to navigate this, this flaming rock! This flaming rock! Ugh. See? Whoop! Whoop! Fuck! Not that time though, huh? Not that time though, huh? Shit! God damn it, man. Okay. You little bastard. I'm fucking up real nice. You little son of a bitch. I'm fucking you up real fucking good nice. On this night. Fuck, man. Dude. Enough. I think this is my final one up too. My final life. Shit, why does that open up? Okay. Shit. Yeah, you can also die. Thank you. You can also die. Thank you. Get back, get back. Get back, get back. Give me the meat, give me the meat. Where's the meat? Where's the meat? Where is the meat? Oh, I need a Bonkasaurus there, it looks like, huh? I can't get past there without a full-fledged Bonkasaur. Look, so many bonking spots, look, it seems. As they say. Look at all the bonking stations. See that? Oh, look, meat.
Meat. I got the meat. Isn't it so sweet that they just gave me all that free meat? Yeah?
Get up there. Oh, shit. Damn, this motherfucker's relentless, huh?
Shit. Get out of my ass, Mr. Mr. Buddy Pants. You two,
which one are you? Are you, Terrence or Philip? Which one?
Shit. So, I go down here, I guess?
Okay. So, definitely need a Bonkasaurus. It's absolutely imperative that I find a Bonkasaurus for that part. It seems. So, I also need flame for that other part that I came. Oh shit! Did I fucking juke? That
fuck's sake, man, dude, get past that.
Fuck's sake, die. Please, just die.
I'm a full-fledged Bonko.
Oh no, you're not yet, Kirby. That's only a partial bonking stick.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Would you... How did I lose my parasol? What the fuck, man? Dude, would you stop running into the fucking lava?
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so kindly, sir, for letting me past.
What the fuck? Dude, why does it keep making me lose my fucking ability that I have? Stop that shit.
Oh, fly so high, but not too high.
Shit, there I did. I did fly too high. See that? Well, that was real nice. I'm not worthy of being called a full-fledged Bonkasaur. But at least I got one of the one-ups, eh? Hey? Huh? You know? Oh, and meat.
And meat for me? Meat for Aper? Hmm? Meat for the Aper?
Hmm? Alright, it's battle time. Yet again. Hot beat. Who we got? Who we got? Parasol's a good go-to, you know? It's a good one to use right off the bat. Oh, this one gives you paint. Hold on, I gotta switch over because I need paint. Shit. I don't die first. Here it is. Shit. Damn, I missed it. If I eat one of those, it'll give me paint. Shit. Shit. Enemy Bonkasaur. Partial Bonkasaur. Okay, here we go. Alright, here it is, people. The glorious paint. You love it. See? Just for you. BuzzEntertainment.org. That's where you're gonna see paint. No other place will show you Kirby Superstar paint ability. I challenge you. Listen for a second. Another crashed landing. Back into the topless mountains. Kirby and me. Ooh. Secrets for Aper? Hmm? Secrets for Aper? Is there?
Is there secrets for the ape?
Oh, let's see.
Oh, have relaxing time.
So fucking relaxing.
With my little bird on dodo in hand.
Go to This is a lot more fun with a second player as well. Just like the cave one is. But still fun nevertheless. Oh, here's Cook. Here we go. Oh, will it even give me Cook though? Hold on, let's find out.
It will give me Cook. So relaxing.
Let me find some baddies
tonight. Waddle Dee be my backup.
Here, get in there, big boy. Oh, it doesn't work on him. See that? I've never seen that happen. Oh, he's too big to fit in the pot. Too big to be cooked, huh? Well, I guess I'll just have to bust you. The bust you one. So here we go. Bomba! Still though, it took my cook ability away. That sucks. It's always fun when Kirby boils up his enemies and eats them. Like the sick bastard that he is. The enemy's like, oh shit, Kirby's got bombs now. We're all doomed. They just hear it coming from a fucking mile away, like, yeah, we're screwed. This motherfucker's just throwing bombs around, though. Yummy, yummy. Nothing? Damn. Oh, not even a new ability? You shiesty little bastard. Oh, I need the bonking stick for this, it looks like. Ape need bonka. Ape need bonka. Ape need bonka. Oh, speak of the devil. Look who it is. It's bonkers. Duh. Bonkers like. You take this. Oh, give me your bonking stick, bonkers. Oh look, it is the- oh, look what I got. Oh, look what it is. You see what it is? I'm so happy now. I got the bonking stick. The bonker. Duh. I got the bonker. See, I bonk you. I bonk you real good. Duh. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm almost dead though. Oh look, bonker. Oh yeah, I'm almost dead no more because I got the bonker on my side. With Waddle Dee as my bodyguard tonight. The ape like bonker. Ape like bonking stick. Bonking stick good for ape's health. Duh. There you go. I'm just gonna bonk every motherfucker in my path. You see? See? Just gonna bonk them. I don't think I can bonk those guys though, sadly. Sadly, there are some enemies that can resist the bonking, it seems.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see? I'm just gonna bonk everyone. You bonk, mother bonkers. You mother bonkers, you. See? There. Gonna bonk you. Bonk you real tight. What am I missing here? Anything? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Like I said, it's one thing I hate about this, is you don't know, like... Sometimes it's hard to figure out where the fuck you're supposed to go. All the tweets are an indication, though, because it's almost like E.T., you know, where it's like he follows the fucking Reese's Pieces. It's kind of like that with Kirby, you know, you find, oh, the tweets that I haven't found yet, duh. And then, so that's what you get. There's a tweet and, tweets and twitches. For fuck's sake, okay.
Ooh, tomatoes and cookies and fudge boys all night. A full-fledged Bronchosaurus and another tomato for the go. To the go. Get this little fucking Switch. Not to be confused with the Nintendo Switch. Tonight.
More tweets. Like I said, just like E.T. Follow the goodies. Dude, Ape knows where the goodies are. Dude. Die, you fucking Easter Island face. I think I saw you on, In Search Of once. Here's a reference for you. Boss time? Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Ape is ready. Who is it? Oh, this motherfucker again? Oh, you again, Hamsy. Oh, you're such a hands-on guy with your big ol' sea-sucking lips. Oh yeah, blow me away with your big ol' sausage fingers. Well, you know what I'm gonna do. You know what the ape's plan of action is. Just keep bonking them, of course. What else can you do except bonk? Bonking is the only option at this point. Live free or bonk. See? You gotta bonk them. See? You gotta bonk them. Damn. All that bonking was in vain, it seems. Well, you know what? I think the best one to use would probably be Parasol, because then he tries dropping those sausage fingers on you, and you can probably block it with the fucking, with the Umpuobo. Ape Umpuobo. Duh. Oh, he's so mad at the Aper. He's so mad at me. Oh shit. Oh yeah, take it. Yeah. That is pretty fucked up when you think about it. It's like Freddy Krueger. Haha. But I beat him. Snap out of it. That's how they get you, you know. As they say. Yet another crash landing on Vector. Up and away we go. I know there's hidden treasures to be found above. Somewhere. Maybe. Maybe. Probably. Probably not. Maybe. I better be careful. If I fall off the bottom of the screen, then I'll fucking die if I do that. See, like that. Like, if I hit the very bottom and I'm fucking around, I could actually die like that. Look, Mekai. Mikhail. Get in there. Get in there, Mikhail. Laser. Ooh, laser. So fancy. Ooh. Ooh. You will die just like all the rest, my friend. Now let me get the candies. Such dandy. Shit, 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 shit. Get up there, motherfucker. Fuck. Get over there. Get over there. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You. Oh, treasures. Many treats and treasures. It's like fucking E.T. Fucking you and me with the E.T. Oh, are you fucking kidding me, man?
fuck's sake.
It's time for bird power. I'm the bird on. You can't face me. Woo-woo. There's no way you can force me away. I'm the flying Bonkasaurus. There's no way. Oh shit. And I missed the one up. But that's okay. That's alright. That's okay. We'll do it again. We'll do it again next month. Huh? Yeah? Oh, get it, my friend. Get it. Oh, was that all that for nothing? There's nothing to gain from all that? I thought there'd be a power-up or some shit. You lying fucking sacks of shit. You bastards. You big old bastards. You done lied to me. You ding-dong diddly died. You ding-dong diddly lied to me, didn't you? You fuckers. You little sons of bitches. You little fucking sons of bitches, huh? You lied to me, didn't you? You didn't it? Yeah, you did. Yeah. Oh, look. Something I don't want to ever use. But hey, it'll probably come in handy, you know, as they say. It might come in handy. Limited usage, that's for sure. Not a fan of yo-yo. Not a fan of yo-yo, you yo-yos. You yo-yos out there in yo-yo land. You know who you are.
Give me my tall house, fly into the sky, my little birdie boy. My little birdie, Kirby, my birdie and me.
Get the fuck over there, you little sons of bitches, you little bastard. You go.
Shit, go. There we go. Shit.
Go, you motherfucker. I would have been so pissed if I wouldn't have been able to get in there in time.
But I did.
Ooh, meat.
Just what I need, some meat to go. Some meat on the go.
Oh, such an odd fellow. Oh, damn. Is Jojo funny? Damn, hands off me, you pervert.
Hands off me, you pervert.
Oh, I'm gonna eat you now. I eat you real good. Well, at least he gave me a meat, you know. He gave me a meat. How about that? He gave me a meat. He sure on did. He sure on ding dong did. He gave me a meat. What about this black belt bastard? Mr. Hands On. Oh, damn. He just shot me. Kiss me, bird on, you fool. Kiss me, you fool, bird on. How could you resist being the first bit? Oh, wait. Maybe I can get one of those guys. Plasma? Damn, fucking Kamehameha Wave. Die already. It's like an enclave of these little fuckers, like, waiting to kill me.
Who's in here? Someone else to kill.
Oh, it's Bonker. Look, it's like he's a Bonker. He's a Bonkasaurus. Alright.
You can die, Bonker, now. You can die, my Bonker friend.
Here's the boss now. Oh, it's the crustacean motherfucker.
The crustacean of doom.
Get him, bird on, you dildo, you.
Bird on, you dildo, you. Fuck!
Boop.
It's
just gonna keep blasting. Just gonna keep blasting from afar. Cause why not? Whatever works, right? Oh shit. Give me the star, Big Daddy. There you go. See? All too easy.
All too easy.
OzEntertainment.org. Free State Games right here in the Free State of New Hampshire. Multi-stream. Oh yeah. And now it's time to head off into the clouds, I presume. Once more. The clouds in space, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, it's the stars in space. That was my second guess. Gotta love the music and the background. And just, dude, look at that. If I could have that projected on my wall, I would, just because, like, I don't know. That could be dangerous, though, because I get so relaxed, like, nothing would ever get done. So maybe it's best that I don't. Look in the parasol. Look in the parasol and give me crash while you're at it. Why don't you? Ooh, why don't you? Is there anything over here, or am I just jerking myself? Am I just jerking myself around here? Ooh, into the sky. Fuck. You little ding-dong bastard. Kitty, now is not the time to play. Please. Please. Motherfucker, man. You mother lover. You mother lover. I'm not your mother. You mother lover. Get the fuck out of my way now. You little sons of bitches. Run, little bitch. Run, little bitch. There you go. Eliminate all.
Eliminate all, Kirby. You know your mission. You knew your mission, Kirby. Eliminate all.
With the downward thrust. Look at that. Oof. Could you imagine? Unstoppable. Look, minecarts in space. How does that one work? I'm not even gonna question it. I don't even care. It's just awesome. Look at that. Minecarts in space. You know? Oh, look, I need the bonker for this part, apparently. In case I hadn't found it before. I just wanna make sure that I have the bonker, just in case. Oh, I assure you. I found the bonker. I found the bonker there. It found the bonker. There you go. Have a nice bonker day. Have a nice bonker day. Bonker day. Bonker day. You too, Philip. I'll bonk you. I'll bonk you real nice, eh? Huh? Eh? Huh? Yeah? Ooh, hidden to the aper eye. A real secret, a real treasure for your eye. In the aperverse. Oh, look, treats in space. Surrounded by evil, electrifying fucking spikes. God damn it. Look, meat. All the meat to make up for it. All the meat in the world. All the meat in the world for you, Kirby. Oh, and a one-up for Aper. Look at that. Look at that. Would you just look at it? Would you just look at it? Oh, here we got. Who we got? Who we got? Oh, shit. We got two big baddies. Two big bigs, huh? Two big bigs. Two big bigs. Yeah. Yeah, two big bigs. I'm gonna bonk them. I'm just gonna bonk the living shit out of you until you stop moving. How does that fare? Huh? How is that fair? I'll just bonk you into eternity. Yeah, you like that. I fly high into the sky, Kirby. Shit. I'm almost dead, too. That's just great. That's just grand. That's just great and grand. And spectacular. Spectacular. Get in there, you fuck. Get the fuck in there, you little bastard. Get the fuck in there, you little bastard. There you go. There you go. Get in there. Okay. Ooh, ninja. Ooh. Love you.
Oh, y'all.
Time to fly high now, Kirby. Time to fly high like a ninja into the sky, Kirby and me. Fuck. Fuck, dude. Seriously? Just get your ass up there. Get your ass up there. Get your ass up there. Alright, hold on. Let's get organized here. Here we go. 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 Why don't you die? Why don't you die? Why don't you die? Ooh, ooh. Hold on. Give me the meat. Give me the meat. There's the meat. There's the meat in your mouth. Little D. Little D. There's the meat in your mouth, little D. Oh. Oh, here we go. I love this guy. Hold on. Enjoy the ambience while I sip my coffee. It's the revenge of the RPG machine. I love it. It's so fucking retro.
Let's do this retro shit.
Who do I want? I think I want Waddledoo because of that. Which is the first one up? I think the first time around, which was the final boss? It's almost like Mike Tyson's punch out, you know? It's like the last boss you fought is the first one in the next round. Alright, which, well, you're just gonna die the same no matter what weight class you're in. Ooh, Evil Knight. You hurt me so bad. Evil Knight. I don't even need to bonk you. I'll just blast you into oblivion. Right. Kirby and company evade the attack. That's right. You're damn right they do. Well, not that time. There you go. Not enough hit points. Oh, here we go. Charizard. Wing attack, Charizard. Get him good. Waddle Dee, why are you so fucking useless, man? You're the one that has the fucking parasol. So technically, you should be safer than I am right now, but no, there you are. Fucking around, getting hit. Doing what you do. Oh, no, you don't. See, that's all you gotta do. Come on now. Whirlwind attack. Charizard? Okay. There you go. You can see how much I love this, though. Look, it even has an HP bar. See? That's all you gotta do. over and over. And block. See, when he does scratch. One more hit. Oh no, you don't. There you go. Tenderness.
Kirby down by the sea tonight.
Well, friends, where are we off to next? Did I miss a spot? Where are we going? What is next? Come on, Kirby, find the way. Find the way, my friend. Is it here? Here? Is it here? Here, Kirby?
This looks way too easy from what I'm used to. Have I been here yet? I feel like I have. Right? I don't know. It's hard to say if I've been here or not.
Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't.
Oh, you little bastard. You little bastardo. Little bastardino.
Oh, I guess I haven't been here yet. Since I haven't had Knuckle Joe yet.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Knuckle Eye Joe? You two frosty balls.
You two frosty balls, get out of my way. I'll slice you up real good like sugar soggy in that movie Revenge of the Ninja tonight.
Alright, Wizro. Fuck out of here.
Fuck out of here.
Ooh, he just sliced him up real good. Frosty balls.
Didn't stand a chance.
As they say. I'm gonna bomb the living shit out of that stupid flower. And this one too, and the chicken. You chicken bastard. You chicken shit. Get out of here, you chicken shit.
Die, die, die. All night, 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 die, 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 die. All night, 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 night.
Damn, chicken attack. Fuck out of here. I know, I'm dying. I'm getting fucking ambushed by chickens and little fucking creepy big, whatever the fuck that thing is. Creepy shit, okay? Creepy shit.
Ninja time up the tree. Kirby and me.
Get the fuck away from me, weirdo. And you too, you fucking bitey bitch. Dude, what the fuck is hitting me? Fuck's sake. You know what? I'm just gonna have to bonk the living shit out of these motherfuckers now. See? See what you made me do? Now I gotta go full Bonkosaurus on you bitches. See? See what happens to a man? You see what you've driven me to? I gotta go full Bonkosaur. Sorry where I've been. Apparently.
Ooh. Smash you too, you shroomer. You fucking shroom head.
Oh, look, I bonked him before he could bite me. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. They try to bite you, and you bonk them one. Oh, frosty balls. I like frosty balls.
Give me your frosty balls tonight.
Oh, look, he's scared of his own frosty balls. See that?
Cherries. Dangle them in my mouth, big boy.
Dangle those cherries right there.
Slide away, slide away.
Candy for Apa. I kind of hate this part because it's like I keep getting lost. It's like I just want to know where I need to go so I can get the fuck out of here, please. Please. Oh, is this a way out for Ape? Is this a way out for Ape? Oh, did you see that? Damn. I'll take you all out. One go. One go, my hoe. Oh, trying to attack me from above and below, huh? Oh, damn. Fucking chicken attack. Oh, yeah. Fucking die already? Dude. Would you just, please. Fuck's sake. Alright, I'm getting ambushed by buddy bitches again. Every fucking time. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? For fuck's sake. Would you stop that shit? Oh, what was that? Food? Oh, wait. What the hell? Oh, you fucker, man. Fuck's sake. Can I just cut this shit down? Is that possible? Is it possible? Is it? Is it, my friend? Is it possible? No? Dude, would you stop with the fucking chickens? Fuck's sake. Shit. Get ambushed like every fucking second by these little bastards. No matter what I do, I'm ambushed by these little fucking bastards. No matter where I go. Take that, you fuck. Yeah, thank you. I've been here. Ambush. Yep, see? Without fail. And what the hell was the point of that? Shroom head. Fuck! Oh my fucking god. I'm dead. That music. Wake up, bitch boy. Get to work. Hold on. Which ones? I was still able to keep all the ones I found, right? Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't I? Massive Doomer, my Shroomer. Me and my Shroomer girlfriend. Skating off into the sky alone, Kirby, without your Shroomer girlfriend in tow. Into the cold, back we go. Would you die, Frosty? Frosty McFreeze? My Frosty Balls? My little Frosty Balls? So, where the fuck am I supposed to go in all actuality? You know, that's my question. I've gotten the cakers, and I've gotten the fucking chicken ambush a million goddamn times now. Okay, so where the fuck am I supposed to go?
please let me know. Thank you.
Good night. Thank you for your cooperation. Good night.
Fucking crying out loud here. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, man?
How do I get over to that other part? That's where I'm going. Like, ape so lost. Ape so lost and ape so lost. Ape so lost in life. You know? Ape feels so lost in life. Yeah, how you like that?
Turbo attack! Yeah!
Yeah, with my turbo attack! Yeah! Yeah, try my turbo attack. Here, give Aper his toll house for the day. Give Aper his toll house so he doesn't get upset for the day. There you go. Yeah, it's almost like the Lost Woods in Zelda. If you ever play that. Kind of what it reminds me of. Just as annoying, that's for sure. I hate parts where you just see the same scenery over and over again. You're like, where the fuck am I? Am I doing like the same? Am I? Yeah. It's frustrating for sure. But is there a special in? What the fuck? Dude, stop with that shit. Secrets for Aper? Oh, secrets for Aper. Look at that. Secrets for Aper. Now I get cutter. Yeah, I'm gonna cut you. Yeah, cut you real nice. You too, Plasma Wisp. I wish you could join me, but sadly you will not, so I must block your Kamehameha wave with my cutter. And look, a rubber. Since we're on the topic, a rubber. See it? It's a rubber. A bag of rubbers. You got a spare of rubbers. A spare bag of rubbers on standby. You know, for a pinch. Oh, we got two. Oh, you see, we got two now. Okay. Well, all bonky just the same. No worries about that. I'll just bonk you. Like I have every other time before. You see? I'll bonk you. Oh, the circle of injustice. Just as important as the circle of life. Where the fuck do I go? Here? Do I fight these guys now, or what is going on? Can I fight? Can I please just? For fuck's sake! Am I in the right spot? Where? What are we doing? This is where I just was. God damn it! Isn't there a way to fucking escape from here? Please tell me there's a way to fucking escape. I thought there, like, if you press start and select. Hold on. Does that mean I have to complete this shit all over? Like, come on now. Seriously? Yeah, I knew there was a way. See, I fucking knew it. See? I knew it. So, this is where I need to go, I guess. Relaxing. Of course, the Marxist wants control of it.
Is that like bubble bobble or something? Pop star. Is that like Michael Jackson? Wasn't he pop star?
Oh, Kirby's got the star power.
Goodness, we got many different factions at work here. Like we got Kirby, we got this goofy motherfucker, and then we got this.
The sun and the stars and the sky and the moon and the sky tonight.
Let's fight. How about we fight now? How about we do that? Oh, I forgot about this. Look, I love this shit. It's like it goes from Kirby to this, like Gradius shit. Is that not awesome? I think it is. How about you? Free State Games, here in this Free State of New Hampshire, OzEntertainment.org. Sign up today, buy some games, get the premium. Donations are welcomed, accepted, and graciously appreciated. In all humbleness for my hard work and dedication to you, the viewer, and I just died trying to pitch my shit. I'm hit. Damn. That was pretty epic. That was like something out of a fucking movie right there. See that? That was a whole like death scene right there. It was almost like fucking, remember in Star Wars when the fucking pilot gets shot down and it's like, oh, we lost Biggs, you know? So, kind of like that, where it's like, damn, we gotta take a second to remember our fallen Kirby, our fallen starfighter here. Shit. I'm under heavy fire, though. I'm not gonna lie. They put under heavy fire, dude. Uh-oh, what now? It's about to get faster in this bitch. Damn!
Look alive, boys. Look alive. Pass this shit. Any means necessary. You know? You know what I mean? Yelly bean? You know what I mean? Yelly bean? Yelly billy bean? Yelly billy bean bean. Yelly billy bean.
Fuck. Look, my energy's almost at fucking zero. Fuck! Dude.
I'm hit! I'm hit!
Ay, ay, ay. Ay, chimera cena la sardina.
Alright. You know what? You know what? You know. Yeah. Fuck! Blasted by bastards. I'm getting blasted by bastards. You know? I'm getting blasted by these bastards. You know? I'm getting blasted by these bastards. Blasted by these bastards. Well, that's not really what's killing me, though. It's this bullshit right here. Because I'm, like, hitting the fucking sides here of these stalactites. Shit. Shit, man. It's like Battletoads. You ever play that? Fuck. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Get him, Kirby. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, 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 yeah. Fuck, fuck. Fuck. Say yeah, yeah. Alright, time to die, you big heart murmur. You big old heart murmur, you? Oh fuck, do I really have to? Dude, seriously? Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck, fuck. Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck, fuck. Could you imagine how annoying it would be though if I hadn't gotten so many of those guys the first time? Or, sorry, not guys, turrets, I mean.
whatever they identify as. Ooh, I just blew his fucking face right off into space. You see that? A permanent marker on your mug, you motherfucker. I like that. Oh, he's pissed at Kirby now. He's like, oh. You know?
My face! My beautiful face!
Oh, he's happier than ever. Never mind. He's having a good time. Okay, well. So will I, but oh, it's not really doing that much damage when I just stand there and hit him, though. Sadly. Oh no, you're not gonna shit on me. Not this time. I'm not gonna let you shit on me like that. Fuck. Oh. Right in the face. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, what the fuck just happened? I don't even know what the fuck just happened. You son of a bitch, you. Oh, I'm so doomed. Look, he's got me. Damn. For fuck's sake. Yeah, I know. Get up. Get up and go. What do you think you're doing? Well, at least it starts me at him, for fuck's sake. Let's try bomb. That might be a little bit more effective, huh? Maybe. Yeah, maybe. Fuck. Just keep nailing him. Fucking bombs. Why not? You know? Why not? Bomba! Bomba, bitch. Damn, he froze me. Here, eat my bomba. Eat my bomba in your face. Huh? You like my bomba right in your face? Do you? You little fucking Dracula-looking bitch. Shit. Black hole, son, take me away! Here, how about some bombs for you? Fuck. He got me good that time, huh? Fuck! Dude, seriously? Just stop that shit. Alright, you know what? Fuck, that's not what I want. Fuck. Dude, seriously? Where is this bastard? There he is. Fuck, I'm so dead. Damn it. Fuck! Oh, man. You see how close that was? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, killing me, game. You're fucking killing me. You're fucking killing me. Boomba. Dude, why am I missing him every fucking time? I'd help if I'm a fucking helper, huh? Maybe, huh? Huh? What if? Didn't even think about that. Fuck, why did I jump into that? Fucking bastard. Fuck. Alright, come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. get him Poppy Bros. Poppy Bro. Pop him one, Poppy Bro. There we go. There we go, you son of a bitch, you. Got him good that time.
Into space with Kirby Fly High, bringing the universe into balance tonight.
Why's Kirby always got that white substance coming out of his mouth for? Why is that?
Relaxing time for Kirby tonight.
Hey! 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 Hey, Kirby!
Kirby time. Time to paint with Kirby. Time to break it down tonight. Free State Games. Analyzing Kirby on a Saturday night. He's the CG designer, that's Satoshi Kikawawa. Da ba da ba da da, painting with Kirby. Oh yeah.
Whoop-a! Well, thanks, Jun Ishikawa. You know, you really do make great music, and I truly do mean that. Dan Mikiyawa, or whatever the fuck your name is, you as well. Fucking love Kirby music, not gonna lie. It's fucking great. I think I'd bust out sick moves like that if it wasn't for fucking Kirby music. Come on now. You gotta be kidding. Listen to this shit. That's right. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Silver Shamrock.
Oh, now we're getting relaxing. I don't know if I can take it.
Into space with my friend Kirby tonight.
Oh, and would you look at that? Even Mario himself makes a cameo. It's like, I officially endorse this game.
It's a me. I officially endorse this game. Mario away!
Well, thanks, Hal. Since we're in space and everything, I really hope you don't try to fucking kill me. Shit. Oh, there's more. Oh, how about that? Do I have to fight another boss? Is it like fucking Donkey Kong Country 2 where it's just like they troll me? You have to hurry up and pick up the fucking controller? Or what? Tell me, game. Tell me. Don't leave me on a cliffhanger here. Oh, there's more. Oh, the arena. Well. The Pink Wonder. The Pink Wonder. I don't think I've ever heard Kirby referred to as the Pink Wonder before, but I love it. The Pink Wonder. Okay, here we go. Oh, what do we have? What do we have? Bonking stick. Oh, that's good, huh? Sleep. Yeah, there you go. That's what I need, right? Fuck having Mike or Crash. Give me sleep. Well, what do I need? Let's see, I'll give my helper Mirror.
And then I will take Parasol. Oh, wait, no, not Parasol. Fuck Parasol. Hold on. This is what Aper needs. This is what Aper needs. Super Saiyan power, huh? Alright, it's time. Oh, remember I took these motherfuckers out with one hit of Crash before, remember that? That was great. Didn't even fight them, just took them out instantly. Dead. Done. There you go. What? My sister! You must die! Die! No, you must die. You must die now. Aper gets the win. See that? Aper gets the win. Oh, I forgot the meat. Oh, I think there's only a limited supply though, so I guess I better take it easy. There you go, and up on here. Oh, you dumb fuck, man. And I can't even change abilities in between either, I don't think. Which is bullshit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, well. That was short-lived. One straight win. That was the most pathetic fucking arena contest I think I've ever had in my life. Let's try this shit again. I gotta at least beat more than one guy. Give that, and then, oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Super Saiyan power, huh? Bitch, why the fuck would you grab that bullshit? No, you, okay, you know what? You dumb motherfucker. Get that, and then I will also get that. So then if you die, I'll still, or if I die, I'll still have a backup. Or if I lose that, I'll still have a backup is what I'm trying to say, goddammit. Right. Oh, Meta Knight's the first fucking boss, great. Oh, and I have to grab, dude, that's bullshit. It makes you grab sword to fight Meta Knight. I forgot about that. That's fucking bullshit! That's okay. I'll just kill him real quick. Like, just like that. Fucker. Then get rid of that bullshit. Give me my... Fuck it. There we go. There we go. Ha! Oh, it's the chameleon. He's a chameleon, yeah. Fuck. Oh, you bastard. You little bastard. Hold on. Fuck, I missed the fucking paint. God damn it. Maybe next time, huh? Maybe next time. Damn it. Here we go. Die. Kirby's happy. You're happy, Kirby's happy, we're all happy. Everyone goes home satisfied. You know, as they say. Grab the meat. Have yourselves a little smoocheroony. You dumb, stupid bastard. Oh my god, he grabbed... Oh, dude, seriously? Why would you do that? That's why I wanted two plasma, because I knew this dumb asshole would fuck up somehow. Or I would accidentally drop it, or something would happen, and sure shit it did. So now I'm stuck with Parasol, which is still good, but, you know, plasma is probably my favorite in this entire game, if I'm gonna be honest. I'm just gonna keep bonking this fool. Look, we just bonked him to death. That's it. Get cut it. Cut him up real nice and good. Yeah. Wait. Oh, that was short-lived, huh? Who's next? Two of them, huh? Two. Two. Well, with flame, this should be no problem, huh? Just do this. Fucking burn them down from the roots up, huh? He's gonna cry. And this bitch is gonna die. He's gonna cry and he's gonna die. See that? Who's next? Oh, the armored dildo. Oh wait, not armored dildo. The lobster, I meant to say. The lobster. The lobster man. Shit. Why the fuck did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did you do that? Die, oh shit. And walk and die, oh shit. There you go. Alright, who's next? Dynablade, huh? Ooh. So feisty. Here, you can have that. And I'll take dew. Flame for me and dew for you. Or wait, I meant the other way around. You know what I mean. Block. Oh shit. Fuck. Get my ass kicked in here. Get my ass kicked over here. Fuck. Ugh. Six was better than one, right? Ay, ay, ay. Well, folks, that's Kirby Superstar for you. Yeah, that's all there really is to it. There's still the arena, Samurai, Megaton Punch, and all that. And I showed you all that, so until next time, maybe we'll try something a little bit different. Oh yeah, this is Free State Games.